All right. It looks like it may have fixed itself. But look at this, dude. Like, just turning off SnapCam, it's buttery smooth. It's amazing. So what if I turn this back up to, like, max? Is it going to break it again? Let's see. Taking bets. Oh! Oh, freaking SnapCam. It's getting wrecked. Also, I need to say, turn off SnapCam. Fine, streamer bot. I will talk to you. I will talk to you. Just hold on 2 seconds. I don't remember how to talk to you. Voice control. Settings. Turn off SnapCam. Yes! Oh, all the SnapCam things got turned off. Yo! Buttery, deliciously smooth. Okay. All right, cool. So let's play some Tetris Effect. We haven't played this for a while. If you guys are unaware, because of the internet issues and stuff I was having, this is a really pretty game. It's very relaxing. The music goes in sync with all the movements of the pieces. It's wonderful. It's so well done. I haven't played this in at least a year. Play journey mode. See, I'm on level 9. Yeah, so we've already made it pretty far. And each level has its own theme, which is pretty great. So I guess we're doing Starfall. Okay, so the breathing sound is what happens every time I move a piece. How do I save a piece? That button, which I don't remember what it was. I pushed it and didn't pay attention. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, no, it's 2 squares. That's fine. You ruined me, square. Oh, we got some hi-hats coming in. Sound. No. Fine. Give me that Tetris, bro. Let's go. Oh, it's fast. Fuck. Oh, the tune, okay. No, oh, the worst. Another one, boom! Stupid Z pieces, you're the worst. This is gonna suck. Gotta get rid of this garbage. Ah! This made it worse. No. Am I gonna win? Oh, it slowed down. Amazing. You know what? We're gonna that. We're gonna that. There we go. We've reset. It's not laggy, is it? Why is this it's overstimulating? Isn't it amazing? I should be okay now, Birch. My internet's holding. Z
The beat changed. Oh, the other one? Okay. You feeling better now? Isn't it pretty though? Uh-oh. All right, that'll do.
That'll do, pig.
Oh, there we go. I need something else. Crap. No, stop. Oh, fine. Now you give it to me, you jerk. That's rude. Oh, I thought that was in the game. Oh, thank God it's over. That was rude, Lonnie. Holy crap. I thought I did something in the game and then I forgot I enabled dicks for like an idiot. That was really hard. Square. Oh, yes, baby. Oh, I can't get a Tetris yet. Because of that. All right, come on. Come on. Come on, we can do it. Come on. Come on. Give me a Tetris. Yes. Please and thank you. Blam! We cleared it. For the best.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
New level. Oh God, this is actually really hard to see. What's shaking my screen? Oh, this is fucking Dixburg again, isn't it? Rude. It's the same piece, fuck. That sucks ass. Now it gives it to me, rude. Whoa, the color. All right, the blue is a little bit easier on the eyes. The orange is messes with my vision though. Clear that up, boy. Square. Damn it. All right, we got a line. Clean this area up. Damn it. All right, we're fine. We're good now. Ah, it's fast. Nope. You come over here. Blam! Is it a certain number of lines that I need to clear the speed zone? Uh-oh. Shit, 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 shit. Ooh! Had to save that. Oh, thank you. Ah! Oh, look at... We fly and it says smile. We're on the moon. That's probably not the best idea, being hot air balloons on the moon. Ah! Fucking, that's rude. I can't see anything. Ah, there's too many things happening. That was rude, dude. Why is my controller is vibrating like mad. Oh, it's because of the music. I thought something with Dixburg was happening again. Oh, here comes the Tetris. Ready for it? Oh, feels good. Oh, shit. All right. That's a bummer. Crap. Stop giving me... Oh, no. 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 Damn it. Oh, that's mean. All right. We're fine. We're back to normal. This kid's cheering for me now. This is weird. As much as I hate to do it. Oh man. So glad we're playing this. So much fun. That is not. Oh, it's the same piece. Son of a monkey. Give me that Tetris. Oh! Got it! Next. Next. Look at the fish! Oh, this is magical. Look at the fish. This is amazing. Oh, I love it. Nope, screw that piece. That piece can kick rocks. Ah! Fuck off. Now it's all fuzzy. You're ruining it! You're ruining the piece! Oh shit. Oh shit. I didn't think this all the way through. Oh no! Alright, we need to... Oh, I'm putting myself in a predicament. Oh no. Oh no. I need a line. There's one. I'm gonna be... Oh, two lines. Boom! Love it. How about another one? That was bad. That was stupid. That was not smart. Now I'm gonna be in danger. I need another line. Come on. Rotate. Flippies. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, fuck! I fucked it. I fucked it. Oh, wait. Watch this big brain play. Ah! Oh, yes. Shit. Shit, I made it worse. No! Fuck. Alright, give me that stupid line. Oh, no. No! Oh, stop with the bad pieces. That was a pet Tetris? Mermaid! Fuck. Look at it! Amazing. Oh, this is bad. This is not good. Oh, I hate every bit of everything that I've made right now. Okay. Watch this big brain play, though. Woo! Let's go! Oh, so good at this game. Look at the dancing mermaids. Oh, don't. Now I can't see! Fine. Fine. Okay, we're good. That was rude. I need a better piece. Come on, game. Fucking game, bro! You're not giving me anything I need. That's not the piece I need. Alright, this will do. I still haven't cleared out this nastiness. Alright, I gotta use this. No! Shit! Stop with the bad pieces, man! Can't clear shit. It knows. The game knows it's a knower. Alright, you know what? Boom! Let's clear out some of this stuff. Get us back down to even. Ah! Let's fuck that up. Oh god, and another one? No, thank you. I wish I could appreciate the background. But I cannot. Oh, we're back. Oh, that was the end too. Alright. Oh crap! Oh my god, we're in the portal. Are we in portal? This, oh, dude, I'm making all the robot noises.
with all the movements and stuff. That's funny. Oh, I don't want to waste it. All right, so I won't. Boom! Love to see it. Get that cleared. This is actually very relaxing right now. Let's get that Tetris, baby. Boom! Oh, we in zone mode now. Ow, that hurt my eyes though. That was very bright. Ah! The lines are throwing me off. Oh, that's actually very difficult to actually see now. Oh, there's too much stuff happening in the background. Uh-oh, that's actually gonna mess me up. It's hard to see. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, crap. I just said it was so pretty and enjoyable to watch. It looks cool, but it's very hard to see. Boom! Oh, it's fast. Crap. Didn't realize it was fast until it was too late. Uh-oh. Got a lot of single jut spaces here. Don't like those. Fix that. Gotta use this. There we go. We're back. Give me that Tetris. Boom, let's get out of this zone, please. Oh, thank you. Dallas won. Are Dallas good? Is Shock not good anymore? Look at the birds. Oh, crap. I was busy looking at the stupid birds. Well, this sucks. This sucks a lot. Actually, there. Fixed. Uh-oh. I'm getting distracted by the birds. Ooh. Shit, I didn't mean to push that. This music sounds really pretty, though. No, it's fast! That up. Weep, whoop. That noise, you guys hear that? No, that is not the piece I want. Okay, this one is. You ready for that Tetris? Oh, feels good. Oh, it's really fast. Shit. Shit, that was the same piece. Oh, no, no. Oh, dicks and balls, bro. Oh, here's where it goes tits up. All right. We just need it. We need it. No. Oh, no. Stop with these bad pieces. No. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Everything is going bad very quickly. Oh, no. No, no, no. Shit! Stop it! Oh, the birds grew up. Stop! No, it's faster!
stop. Stop it. For 2 seconds. Oh, come on. Ah! No! I can't see! No! Oh, that thing lasted too long. Stop picking on me, Lonnie. I know it's you. No. Oh, stop. Why is it going faster? Oh my god, we did it! Be over. Tell me I won and I'm the best. Yes! Oh my god, that was so close. They play the same pipe. Yeah, that's also kind of why I stopped watching Owl when they moved over to YouTube. It was just the same characters over and over and over again. Fuck everything, Texas. I can love this game. Oh, I cleared a whole smorgasbord of them. Hell yeah, dude. Metamorphosis. That was a song by Hilary Duff. I think it was an album title, too. Why does this feel so much smaller? Dude, that is me in movements and stuff. It's so cool. Oh, look how pretty. This is stinking gorgeous, dude. Uh-oh. I don't want any of that crap. Need to start working on getting the Tetris eyes. The Tetrises! The whole setup I got over here is ruining it! Alright, here. We'll do this. Blam! There we go. Now we good. Think all that all the way through. There we go. I like that. Turned out okay. I'm about to get big boy Tetrises here in a second. You guys ready for some big boy Tetris? Boom! Boom! Oh, feels good. I don't like that piece right now, thank you. Uh-oh. There we go. Don't like that piece. Crap. Oh, crap. Damn it. All right, fine. Ah! No! 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 What's happening? Okay, I'm safe right there. Aha! He survives! Ew, there's a brain at the top of my screen. That was gross. Whew, that was a bit stressful. Had to like reprocess with my brain everything that was happening. Look at the stingrays! Or manta rays, rather. Dolphins! When I was in third grade, I had a dolphin earring in my left ear. It was gold. Don't like the pieces it's giving me. All right. Oh no. Crap. Oh crap, it's worse. All right. We gotta do this. Crap, dude. No, I hate it. No, not the demon scream, baby. Fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Ah, fuck off. Stupid ass demon scream, baby. Yeah, it's different. It randomizes it. How many times he sings at you. Don't like. Oh, cool, we're back to normal. Plot twist. All the scares and stuff you're doing are raising my heart rate. So it just increases my skillage. That is what I choose to believe. Fuck, why did I do that? That was a bad play. I want to watch the manta rays. Shit. All right. Another one? Rude game. No, stop with the bad paces. All right, gotta do this. We go. Dolphins. I'm gonna chance it. Here we go. Cool. It was worth it. Is. Alright, we have one on each side. Cool. I think I can do this as long as I get some decent pieces. Uh-oh. He says as soon as he stops getting decent pieces. Crap! Alright, I gotta do this. Boom! Oh, it's fast! Shit. Okay, I fucked that. Oh! Uh-oh, that was fucked. No. It's fine. No! Stop giving me the lines when I don't need them. Oop. Alright, loot here. Oh, back to... No, we're not. It's still fast. Just clear all the garbage I made for myself. No. Oh, I fucked it up! Oh no. Okay. We can do this. It's fine. Stop. I hate that I have to keep piling on that spot that I'm trying to clear. My nose itches. There we go. I didn't really think all that all the way through tonight. It's fine. You know what? We're using this now. We're just gonna try to clear out the area here. Just get the few pieces I need left. Oh shit. Yeah, that was dumb. Oh no, it was, fuck! It was the same piece. Oh my god, I'm fucking it bad! No! Stop! Oh my god, I ruined this. Come on. No, that's there. Man, I really messed that up. That was awful. Did you hear they're making a Tetris movie? Didn't they already make one? It's gonna be a blockbuster. Love that. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Ooh, what's up, Carl? How you doing, my dude? I gifted you, I gifted your Dixburg crate for free. If you wanted to use it. Also, it's saying it can't detect my microphone. That's a lie. Is it gonna load the next game? Looks like a big eyeball in the background. We're going to the Eye of Terror. What is this, 40k? Nope, the hot air balloons are black. We're back. Are you playing a Mortuary Citizen still? I gave you your Dixburg crates, I believe. If not, let me know so I can give you your redemption. Did I bug out the game? Or is this like the last level? I don't know what's happening. Don't baby noise me. Oh, I beat the fucking game. Let's go. I didn't know there was an end. We did it. Yeah, Lonnie, you're, those are supposed to be auto. The ones that you won from, buying and stuff, those should have been auto. I don't know why it didn't work. Two games, one night. You're right. Heck yeah, dude. We beat it. Also, I didn't realize that the heart rate monitor has been up this whole time. Oh, wait. Apparently, I have to be in focus of the game. We're going to let this go, and then, That's weird, Lonnie. Why didn't it, like, when you go to the Dixper, like, website, obviously, when I'm there, it doesn't say, like, you have crates to claim or anything? Because I get that when, like, because every month you get a free crate anyway. I would assume it'd be like in the same area. I wonder if I could, there's a setting I can check. I'll check after the credits. This game is great. Two Girls, One Brain Cell. That is a great podcast name. It's stinking hot down here. This game would be absolutely amazing in VR. I need to make a button on my stream deck to turn off and on the heart rate stuff. Ooh, that's something I meant to do. Also, that turned on. Oh my god, it turned on everything, didn't it? Until the next trip. I got a C rating. I'm not good at this. Have you guys ever played Tetris 100 or whatever it is? Where it's like a battle royale, but you're playing Tetris against each other. You can complete a journey mode. Your total score will now be tracked when playing at this difficulty level or lower. Total score is meant for players who want to challenge journey mode. Okay. Neat. Well, heck yeah, dude. Theater. Oh, this is the one where you can watch the background and stuff. Heck yeah. I didn't know the game had an end like that. Okay. Well, we did it. We beat two games. Also, that needs to go away. Hold on a minute. Studio mode. Let's hide the webcam stuff. There you go. Click. Nailed it. Also, I need to set. I kind of want to keep the Resident Evil heart rate monitor font the way it is. I kind of like it better than the red ones that you just saw. Like, that one has more of a gradient from, like, low heart rate to high heart rate. But I like the font of the other one, so. And it's a little more muted color. Maybe I'll, I don't know, maybe we'll keep it around. What do you guys think? Man, that was awesome. I love that game. I love that game so much. Anyway, let's get rid of Epic. What time is it? It's 11 o'clock. Did I play that for an hour? No, 30 minutes. Oh, we're in a brat. We're in a brag. We're in an ad. Sorry, friends that are not subbed or anything. We won't do anything interesting in the meantime. I didn't catch. I wonder if I can make that stand out a little bit more. Just so I can know when it's coming better. Let's see. Carl. Okay, yeah. Carl, you haven't made a Dixburg account yet, so I can't gift you your crates yet. Let me check your stuff, Lonnie, see if I can figure anything out there. Streaming. Voice and audio. Yeah, voice mod is still working. Game detection, alert, spots. Yep, that's fine. Notifications, don't care. Oh, we completed a thing on Dixper. Hooray. Let's see. Widgets. Oh, I need to deactivate this one. Okay. Explore. It won't be there. Wait, Village had its own. Oh, it was just the scare categories. I was going to say Village had its own thing. So I was going to be upset because I just finished that. A monthly goal. In the next link, you can set current progress goals. Uh-huh. My rewards. Oh! Lonnie, try going here. Hold on a minute. This might be what you need to do. Go there, Lonnie. And then there's like a My Rewards button. And see if you can claim it there. Because, or it's in one of those tabs, I think. Maybe. Let me know. My dogs are giving me sad eyes. Gotta go do the sleeps. Have a good one, Birch. I'm gonna be logging off too as well. We're just gonna see if we can get Lonnie sorted here. Yeah, because this is the area that has the monthly gold. Goals and the rewards. I'm assuming you can just claim them here. And hopefully that's where you get your finisher move as well. Check this munch finishers. You'll check tomorrow? Okay. Just keep that link around and then let me know. And if not, we'll have to figure something out. But yeah, it should be fully automatic. Because it just goes through Dixper stuff. But my friends, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. We finished two games today. Heck yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Let's see. Tomorrow, no stream. I'm going to be out with doing some family stuff. Sunday, the idea, as long as I'm not wiped out from the weekend already, doing the Lego Ultimate Collectors Razor Crest build. It's over 6,000 pieces, so that could be like a 6-hour build easily. So if it goes too long, we can break it up into multiple streams. If I decide to stream it tomorrow or Sunday. Monday, we're going to be playing a game called Arise, a Simple Story. It looks like a field trip game, so be sure you get your moms to sign your permission slip. And then Tuesday, we're going to be playing a game called Heat Signature. I don't think there's a story in it. I think there's a story, but not really. It's just kind of there so you can just keep playing. So we'll be playing that. And I believe Wednesday is when the new God of War Ragnarok comes out. So we'll be playing that. And I might be switching between it and Horizon as we play it. I guess it's going to really depend on how much I love the new Ragnarok. I'm assuming I'm going to love it. But I also don't want to kick the new Horizon to the curb and then never go back to it again. So we'll find out what's going on there. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Let's go see if we can possibly go send some love to a fellow Streaminator. For all the love we have here. I wonder if Carl's streaming. Because he'd be playing that mortuary assistant trying to get those other endings or something. Myathar is playing Elden Ring now. Nice. That's a great game. Yo! Oh, dude. Okay, so she rebranded a game. Her name is Unholy Thor. And she has a VTuber and a model now. Holy crap, she's going through all kinds of stuff. Let's go raid formerly Noxie. That's what I knew her as. She goes by Unholy Thor now. Super, super awesome person. Love her a lot. She's playing some Valorant right now. She started streaming again recently. Last time I realized when she had a name change, she was playing Valorant, and I said, oh crap, if I would have known you rebranded, I would have raided you. So we're gonna go give her some love. I don't know much about Valorant. I don't know who she's playing or anything, but she's a really cool streamer. Definitely recommend her. So we're gonna go give her some love. So if you guys want to stick around for a few minutes, maybe say hey, let's see if we can go bring a smile to her face. Super awesome person, has some lovely doggos. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Remember to spay neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescue that are very much in need. Anyways, I'm Vaesive. Thank you guys so much for letting me be your streamer tonight. I heavily appreciate it, and I'll catch you all next time. See ya. Yeah. Just go get your voice. Let's go.